Hi, hello. This is Shruti. Welcome to The Life. If you are a cat lover like me or thinking about adopting a cat, then this video will be helpful to you. I'm going to cover 5 grooming tips along with a bonus tip at the end, so make sure you watch the video till the end. Ideally, you should trim your cat's nail twice in a month or once a week depending on your cat's nail growth. Just be careful while you cut your cat's nails. Make sure that you do not trim the pink part of the nail. If you closely observe the nail, you'll see a pink part. Make sure that you do not cut it. Second tip is brushing your cat's fur. This will prevent mats in the fur and also give a great quality to your cat's fur. The great thing about brushing your cat's hair is that it helps you create a bond with your cat, so it's fantastic. Third tip is you should clean your cat's ear. Depending on how fast your cat's ear become dirty, you should clean your cat's ear. Ideally, it should be once a month or twice a month. This will prevent ear mites, and let me tell you, cats hate ear mites, so you need to clean the ears occasionally to prevent ear mites. A cat should be bathed several times a year. Depending on how dirty the cat has become, you should occasionally give the cat some bath. Some cats get residue at the corner of their ears, so make sure you wipe it off whenever you see it. It's not good. Alright, we are at the end of the video, and here's the bonus tip. Always remember, the beauty is from inside. So you feed your cat some balanced diet, and along with it you should follow the deworming schedule so that your cat can get the most nutrients and does look great by having a great fur, eyes, everything, and feel its best every single day.